Hey everybody, welcome back to Phoenix Fab. So I hope you're having a wonderful day. I want to start by saying thank you so much for all the support. Within the first 24 hours, my first video got 500 views and 65 subscribers, and I was not expecting that kind of response. So most importantly, thank you so much. With that, it has inspired me to do another video already. So today, we're going to pull out the engine, get the trans out, and it's going to be a quick and easy day, hopefully. Now, that's not something to say in the garage, ever. But I'll show you. I mean, we've already got the radiator out. We already have all the air intake out. We've got battery out. Really, all it's being held in by is the bell housing bolts on the transmission, the crossmember bolts, the headers to exhaust, and then we'll get the transmission out today. So it's going to be hopefully a very quick and easy day, but might have just cursed us. But let's get into it. Thanks again for coming back today, and thank you again for all the support.
Bye. that you love in paradise on the ocean. If you will tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again.
That success. We got the engine out, and unfortunately we couldn't get to the trans today, but I did forget we need to get the axles out, the drive shaft out, and then those cross member bolts, and then it should come out a lot easier. But we'll save that for another day. I want to thank you again for all the support again, and I wanted to thank my wife for helping me today in the shop. But I hope you guys are having a great day, and thanks again for joining.
If you will tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello.